The blast of a super eruption would be awesome enough, but it's nothing compared to what would follow. Spreading out from Yellowstone would come one of nature's most deadly forces, violent churning clouds of rock, ash, and gas called pyroclastic flows.